disinfect everything. The air is poison. Don't breathe or you'll get it. Okay, maybe you aren't freaking out that much, but the COVID-19 pandemic has made us all more aware of the germs around us. If you or a loved one are immunocompromised, you've probably gone through some pretty extensive measures to make your home as safe, disinfecting as much as possible. And we've been getting a lot of questions lately about what we think about installing a UV light for HVAC systems. So let's explore if UV lights for HVAC systems work, their price ranges, and some tips on how to maximize their impact in your home. Does UV light kill germs? Wait, light kills germs? Yes. Well, a very specific light does. Light is made up of waves, and HVAC UV lights create light at a very specific wavelength, 254 nanometers to be exact. Germs like viruses, bacteria, mold spores, and fungus absorb this light, which stops them from being able to reproduce, so it dies shortly after. Crazy, right? Where is an HVAC UV light installed? Since UV light kills germs, it's also dangerous to our cells as well. That's why it's installed deep inside your HVAC system, where the light can't contact your skin. The most common place to install a UV light is in your indoor evaporator unit, next to the unit's coils. The light will then run 24/7 to prevent bacteria and mold growth on the coils. Another location a technician can install a UV light is in the ductwork, close to the blower fan. These lights are then wired to the furnace, so they only turn on when the rest of the HVAC system is running. Pretty neat, right?
How neat is that? That's pretty neat.
By being placed by the blower fan, any air that passes through your central ductwork will be cleaned by the UV light. So how much does a germ-killing super light cost? Well, of course it depends on the brand, location it's installed in, and the quality of the installer. If your light is installed next to the blower fan, it will cost more to connect the light to the fan motor. And a higher quality contractor will take the time to find the best option for your home system. But a typical range is between $800 and $1,200. Now you know if a UV light is right for you. If you have other questions about HVAC systems, be sure to check out our other videos. If you want to learn more about who we are and how we can help, visit advantageheatingllc.com and follow us on social media. We'll be here when you need us.